Hi, this is José Ramón Aviña y La Vanisha Wizard Reporter. This term again, number one. Nazarene? Nazarene? Is that it? Okay. This is my dream, you know. For today, you know, I just made a shake, you know. Okay, este José Ramón Aviña y La Nazareno? Nazareo, perdón, Nazareo. Imperial, California. Cochanilla. Okay, mexicano. De nacimiento, origen, chino, salvadoreño, alemán, ay, quién sabe qué más. Ok, es just my dream, you know, my shape for today, you know, a healthy shape, you know, I just blended, es una bebida saludable que licuó hace poquito hoy. Ahorita me lo voy a tomar antes de mis ejercicios. Hay un secreto en todo esto que muy poca gente sabe. Es como los medicamentos, medicina. Cuando uno toma medicina, hay como diferentes clases de medicinas, ¿no? Hay medicinas como en pastillas, medicinas tomadas como líquidas y medicinas inyectadas. Lo mismo con la alimentación, como vitamins, como vitaminas, bueno, yes, we're putting it, it's on the other videos, solid pills or solid food takes longest to get into the neural system, comida sólida tarda más tiempo en entrar en el sistema neuro o sistema nervioso o cerebro. La comida sólida. La comida tomada es más rápida, entra más rápido al sistema neuro o sistema nervioso o al cerebro que llega para tomar los nutrientes. Pero inyectada es mucho más rápido, pero a mí no me gustan las inyecciones. Y esta es comida natural, como en forma de bebida, ayuda a mejorar el cuerpo más rápido. Sí, es lo que voy a tomar ahorita en mis ejercicios. 10-4, ya me tomé un vaso, pero ahorita el que sigue. Para que vean a progreso. Ordering. And now, right now, that's it, okay, 10-4, y ahorita, okay, you know, it's liquid food, you know, liquid food, usually it's just like, when you go to the doctor, you know, medications, like pills, you know, you take pills, you know, like, goes into your system, you know, takes longer, you know, take days to make effect, you know, solid, like pills. Or do you take a drink, goes into your system faster, like liquid or fluids. This is food, you know. I mean, liquid food goes faster in your neural system or nerve system or to the brains, go faster. In a way, liquid food than solid food, you know. Just like pills, you know, takes days, you know, solid to get into your nutrients into your neural system. Take days, you know, even weeks sometimes. But in a way, a drink goes faster in your system, human body system, neural system, which is also known as the nerve system, and the brains. Okay, so goes faster into your system. As a liquid food, you know, faster than pills. Well, injections, shots, it goes faster, you know, but I don't like those things. To me, I just take it like a drink, you know. Yes, 10-4, copy, read me, good deal. I gotta go work after this, okay? no cheating. Okay. God bless you.
Okay.
Juega en this poster.
Es con Nazarena.
She looks good.
And who else? Lady Gaga with chair eating pussy.
Cool.
Okay, and this one says a French lady, you know, tell me so proud.
And the other one, I don't know, Casey? Casey or Casey? This lady.
Yeah, that's a Rihanna crying.
Crying her pussy.
A little slimmer here, but here, I mean, this is Nazarena, but it's in a Mexican magazine. I kind of, you know, some clips, you know. Nazarena Velez, it looks like Rihanna to me, you know. But you saw Astina's look like blonde here, you know, she's to blondie. Yeah. Very related, huh?
Of course.
Okay, good deal.
Yes? What do I say about women's? Seriously? I cannot say nothing bad. No, no, right?
Okay. Why?
With scripture, Holy Bible, you know, prostitutes go into the kingdom of God first before the elders at the town and the high priest, you know, they go into first, you know, kingdom of God, so they are first, you know, prostitutes, you know, into the kingdom of God. Okay. I love prostitutes. Okay. I should have called it like that. I mean, they just fall. I mean, well, maybe it might not be prostitutes. I mean, sorry. They're bitches. Well,
I don't know, but
they're good, you know. They read the Holy Bible.
And that one,
maybe kind of. No, I love them. Oh, what's
Nazarena.
Nazarena Feliz. I think I would like to meet Nazarena Feliz, you know.
Kinda look like a singer at her, you know.
And Alemana. Eh? Well, what's wrong?
Nothing wrong, huh? I just drink my drink.
Gotta get to work out soon. I show you the effort. I recorded, okay? What? Do not condemn? Why do not condemn anyone, you know? Why? For those things? I mean, it's human nature, you know? What else? According to the Holy Bible, first commandment. Second commandment, love your neighbor like yourself. You gotta love them, you know, too, you know, like yourself. You have any love in you.
Okay.
Want something else? What? They look good on poster, you know, but it's not. This is another scripture, you know. There are some preachers or some people say, you know, that the preacher was supposed to marry or something. I mean, Apostle Peter was married, you know. What else? It's better for men not to be alone, you know. Surely the mother. I'm very chill out with this one. Okay. I mean, maybe somebody will say I'm dreaming, right? Where are they from? No comments on that one. Got it. Cut. Through here, okay. No. I think the Sons of Solomon is really sounding, you know, describing Solomon, the woman, how she is, right? I think it's a woman. It's some very pornographic, you know. I mean, Prophet Hosea got married to a prostitute, right? Okay. What else? Enjoy. I don't know what to say no more, I just better cut off. Why am I saying this? They know me, I bet. They know me, these ladies, right? Better than I do know myself, right? Oh, this one? I think, no comments. At least,
here you go.
You just got it right there, okay? 10-4? Yeah. Okay, and Julia Rihanna, the one on top, you know, with whipped cream, very kinky. And this one, it's look like Lady Gaga, eating pussy, sure. I think they're from Imperial, right? California? Oh, Rihanna? Oh, she's from the dead, we said the dead, but no comments? Okay. I don't know if Rihanna is alive or not, you know? Hey, she was prophetess? Oh, it is? Okay. Would like to know. 10-4. I'm just trying to keep better, you know? People might think I'm crazy, nah, nah. You know, those things are the spirit. I also discern by the spirit, you know, and the word that people, normal people, cannot distinguish because there are craziness for them, right? You know, like King David, people say he was crazy, he was dancing in front of the Ark of the Covenant, which means in front of the presence of God Almighty. And even Apostle Paul, you know, somebody said he was crazy, you know, the many words make you crazy, Paul. I think he was in jail then, you know, just by cause of the gospel and the truth, you know. Therefore, thank you, Amber. Love you. God bless you. And I'll tell her too, okay, whatever you are. All those girls, okay? Oh, and the guys, the common book, guys. I'm straight, okay? I like girls. Don't get the other way, okay? Don't make up your mind. So be careful. And remember, words, the words, you know, against other people and other countries. It's not good. And worse, I'm not one by the force of human beings and mighty warriors with high technology weapons. Or because they are well trained in the martial arts and using weapons, does not mean that they can beat somebody or win over somebody that has nothing. A knowledge about that. Something else. It's a promise. The King David said, a warrior get ready his horse for the battle. But Jehovah comes the victory, or Jabe? Well, by God Almighty, Almighty.